with Jalen Hurts as the quarterback for this team, this football team, the Eagles don't lose two games in a row like this. The Eagles don't lose to the Saints. The Eagles don't turn the ball over four times last week and then turn around and turn it over, throw two more interceptions today.